Are you tired of scheduling the same Zoom meeting every single week? In this video, you are going to learn how to set up a recurring meeting, and you can do this even if you are using the free version of Zoom. Let's get started. Zoom regular meetings are a game changer. They ensure accountability. They make you proactive, even if others are simply just reacting by showing up to the meeting, and they are really easy to set up. So here I am in Zoom, and instead of clicking on New Meeting, I'm going to go into Schedule. And I can say what the meeting is about and how often we want it to happen. Okay, it could be a recurring meeting, a repeat meeting. This one, we set the time. You can set the time zone as well. And here is where you can put in the repeat. I want this to repeat every single day. You might have a stand-up every single day, or every weekday, or you can say weekly on whatever day of the week it is. You can even customize it yourself. I'm going to make it weekly, and we're going to put in some invitees here. And so they will get the invitation as well, which is great. You can add rooms as well if you are doing this in a physical location. You can put in a description, and this is a good idea for a recurring meeting where you've got some sort of agenda, some sort of reason, because let's face it, a lot of the meetings, people just see it turn up on their calendar and they have no idea what's this meeting about. So you want it to have a really good topic name, and ideally a little bit of an agenda in the meeting. And then there are some more options down there, such as adding attachments in and so on. So we're going to go save there and then send. That's it. Just click send and people will get that invitation. They've got the link of how to join that Zoom meeting and they can add it to their calendar as well. How easy is that? Zoom recurring meetings. They'll give you accountability, help you take responsibility, and help put some sort of structure into your week and into your planning.